10-year-old Arushi found her first love as a toddler. She picked the brush at a very young age to paint the chapters of history.
I started when I was 4 months. No one trained me, no one helped me. I started using the brush and paint because I wanted to play with the colors. I saw colors and I started playing with them on the floor.
Applauded for her talent world over, Arushi has also made her way into the Guinness Book of World Records for being the youngest professional artist.
When I was 1 year old, I was in my mother's father's lab and I attended the first competition in Bhopal. That time I was only 1 year old and I enjoyed it very much and I got the first trophy.
We have taken her to, you know, a lot of art galleries. So far she has not been trained. It's just that, you know, whatever we see, we try to explain her.
From picking up the paintbrush as a toddler to blending the paints perfectly, Arushi has all that it takes to be called an amazing artist.